Also breaking, massive protest inside the U.S. Capitol. Video just in shows dozens of people inside the building. D.C. Capitol Police arrested at least 50 people. Look at this. Investigators say they are members of an anti-Israel activist group. The protest happening on the same day President Biden announced in Israel $100 million in new U.S. funding for humanitarian assistance for Palestinians in Gaza and the West Bank.
And right now it's 6.